If you want the best results for your lawn, the first place to start is with a soil test kit. What you're going to do is you take our soil test kit, you're going to pick a couple spots in your yard that you feel needs to have some work done to it. You simply take everything out of the box like that. What you're going to do is you're going to go to the undesirable spots and you're going to mix a little bit of the dirt. You're going to mix it in, put it in our box. You're going to mix it up the best you can, removing any branches, grass, or any organic materials. And then you're going to take this scooper, which is simply just a measuring tool. You're going to mix and make sure that you get a full scoop. I know it doesn't seem like it, but that's all we really need to get an accurate reading. You're going to come here. Now, you want to leave the moisture and the little nutrient pod inside the container. You're going to put your scoop of dirt in, pack it down a little bit. Screw the lid on nice and tight. And simply put it in the self-addressed envelope. And within 2 weeks, you should have your results.